Guy like Blake Corum behind you, the tailback, fakes it to him, and then throws it to him. Corum, all the way out to the 41-yard line.
Very effective play.
Nice little 20-yard pickup on the catch.
Remember this,
and the yards after.
Team that ran the ball.
He's right, and now Donovan Edwards joins him back there. Three-man rush. McCarthy loads deep middle. Got it. First
down. Winston drops, and you give him that kind of time like that with a three-man rush. They keep him back in. Look at that. That's like playing seven-on-seven football right there.
Rips it to Tyler Morris for a pickup of 16.
You know, if you have a young starting quarterback.
Coming from the transfer portal. First down. Play fake. McCarthy fires. Got his man inside the 20. And it's Roman Wilson.
Bring in a fullback type player in Bredesen, number 44, and then create space because of the play action pass. I think that's what we're going to see a lot more of this for Michigan this year. Throw the ball from a running formation and not be afraid to use it more often.
Khalil Mullings in the backfield.
How about that? That's a tight end getting the football right there.
It's kind of on second down at 13, back at the 20. McCarthy, plenty of time, pump fakes, double clutches, goes complete to Cornelius Johnson. And they are lined up as if they will, and they come with it, and he's going to throw out in that direction to Wilson, complete from the 43. McCarthy is going to throw on the run in the middle and complete, and a first down. Tyler Morris. Loveland, the tight end, settles in on the left side. McCarthy complete, cover him out of the backfield.
Another good tackle.
Right now, third down and 7. If he goes 9 for 9, they'll pick up the first down, and he does. Zips it in the middle, double coverage in there, and still tucked it in to A.J. Barner.
In the game, that J.J. McCarthy has felt the pocket and kept the ball downfield at the same time. I don't believe he's gotten hit yet, has he?
I don't think so. Second down and 2. Let's see if it's number 2.
No quarterback, Keith.
McCarthy around the corner. J.J. inside the 5, near the 3. And they really haven't needed good field position with what they've done offensively so far today. And J.J. McCarthy just keeps throwing darts. And it's close to another first down. 10 for 10 for J.J. McCarthy.
After the start he had a week ago.
So right now on the year, he's 36 out of 40. It's not bad.
That was kind of an easy add there in that.
I wouldn't have done it if it was an odd number.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we got another one.
All right.
11 for 11, and that was a bullet.
Yep, this is now what the NFL scouts will look at right here, okay? A lot of nice little throws. We're good in the pocket, but watch which one. Gunned in there. Before the corner can get there, right, and you could see the clap. The guy
corner
thought he had
hand,
it.
Yeah.
Went, oh, man.
That thing had too much Zuzu.
Boom.
On.
What a throw.
Pick up a 20.
Yep.
A clinic right now for J.J. McCarthy. Blake Corum, who scored Michigan's 2 touchdowns in the backfield, but it's going to be a jet sweep going for Edwards. So both backs in there, and that's it.
But now he's immediately going to the ground. In that case, he's got to survive the ground. And with the ball popping out, that's why they went incomplete.
Gene, one more question on
it
that.
It leads to the element of being a runner, yes.
Thanks, Jim.
J.J. McCarthy's been perfect today until that one. And that was just a little miscommunication with his receiver.
Backfield with J.J. McCarthy in the shotgun.
Looking to that left side, but comes back the other way to Edwards. First down and more.
All right, so that's and just almost lallygags himself into a first down record. That's just too easy. It's pretty to drop, but you got to match up zone a little bit on that play. Can't give the quarterback an easy pitch and catch for
a stop on first down.
A lot of space in the slot right here. Look at the space.
McCarthy, plenty of time. Whips it out to Edwards for the second time on this drive.
This is the value of Edwards. He is a good receiver coming out of the backfield again. Really easy. Fake it to him. That's your check down.
Third and 7. This is 3rd and 6. McCarthy rips it down near side. Complete first down.
I'll tell you, if you're a receiver, you got to love coming out for passes, because when you break, you're getting the football.
It's
There's that same look, okay? All that space over the slot. We showed you the play before. One play later, they attack it to the other side.
Tyler Morris picks up that first down at the 34.
Nice drive here. Eating up time. No hurry. Very patient.
Michigan gets the football to start the third quarter, too. It'll be a 14-point lead or more when they get it. McCarthy this time scrambles. Nice coverage downfield. That's the reason for the run that time.
Right now,
as far as adding a field goal, if it comes to that. McCarthy going to take off again. First down. J.J. dives forward.
Those three timeouts is you can attack with the quarterback draw. Go anywhere on the field. Just follow the big guys. This time he's following Keegan, number 77, and very positive play. Brad talked about field goal.
That guy wants touchdown.
He does. There's his numbers so far, including 38 on the ground. This is a 70-yard drive and nine plays again currently. After an 80-yard drive, a 75-yard drive, both for touchdowns, and a 75-yarder that was stopped on fourth down. So Michigan chewing up real estate. McCarthy down the middle. Rowan Wilson, touchdown Wolverines.
Just follow your big guy. You're number two in the trips. Come clear, come behind, deliver the football. That's all you got to do. It was not. It was actually receiver Tyler Morris, number eight on the play. Or I think it was eight.
And 17 completions. Not bad. He's going to have to improvise on this one, and it's still complete. Donovan Edwards took a big hit. McCarthy had that one swatted back in his face.
Stuck behind a couple of good players. Drew Sanders, the transfer from Alabama, and Bumper Poole, a longtime player at Arkansas. And he wanted to get on the field. And when you talk to Mike Shear, he said he should have played more. He's a really good football player.
McCarthy, quick out, completes it. And a first down out to Cornelius Johnson as we get out of Jennings. J.J. McCarthy and Ryan Keeler were high school teammates. They've been playing ball together since they were 7 years old, to and from practice in the same car. He was his protection man as an offensive tackle, became a defensive end at UNLV, and the Keeler and McCarthy families were so looking forward to this game before the tragic passing of Ryan. They were going to spend the weekend together. I spent some time with JJ's dad, Jim, on Thursday night, and he said he'll be having number 47 with him. There it is on his non-throwing hand, and he got a little bit choked up talking to us yesterday about losing his buddy. And pressure as he throws and completes it on the run. Roman Wilson down the sideline. Just like that, with 47 on one hand, he rifles it to his favorite target with the other, and a 47-yard touchdown. A 47-yard touchdown.
Unbelievable.
Think about it.
The efficiency of the play, it's a simple play, but JJ buys time in the pocket, not in a hurry to run, and then just doesn't rifle it. He pinpoints it, allows his receiver again to run with the ball after the catch.
JJ, number 47 on JJ McCarthy's left hand in honor of his old teammate.
Yeah, it all fit together here. Time to throw the ball, reading the pocket, perfect throw, 47 yards. You kind of, as I said, takes your breath away here. But J.J. McCarthy did it all on that play.
Here's the last look from our AT&T 5G pylon cam as Roman Wilson hits the corner of the end zone, and the reaction from his quarterback, who's thrown five touchdown passes to number one this year through
this football game.
He hasn't even gotten his jersey dirty yet. And he's completing another pass to Edwards out in the flat. Mike says, why didn't I coach the first half?
Yes, exactly.
JJ throws a little bit too high for Roman Wilson. Nice coverage, though, out on the corner. Three receivers set to JJ McCarthy's right. That's going to bring his tight end back in motion. And off play action. Plenty of time. Deep middle. Throws a strike to Johnson, and another Michigan first down.
hasn't been that many strikes thrown around here since Jack Morris was pitching.